Welcome to Prague to testing of a new operating method for air traffic controllers. Within the framework of SESAR Project PJ10, you can see the future of air navigation services.